agree with that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
day by their two great nieces. Lawrence John Fan. Harry Pickle.
Thank you.
none of us had seen. For your tomorrow, we gave our today. Almighty and eternal God, from whose loving Christ we cannot be parted, either by death or life, hear our prayers and thanksgivings for all whom we remember on this day. Fulfill in them the purpose of your love, and bring us all with them to your eternal joy. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. May the blessing of God the Father, Almighty God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit be with each one of us and those who have gone before.
Statue, and then there's going to be an act of remembrance for those who were killed in the White Lung factory disaster, the ammunition factory that suffered a terrible explosion and several people lost their lives as a result, after which there's going to be some laying of poppies here. Father, the God of peace, the God of the living and the departed, we ask you to bless this statue, that it might stand here as a reminder that the path of peace begins in the hearts of people. May it remind us all of our responsibility to work for peace in this world. Bless this statue, we pray, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. First wreath to be presented is for Bear Village Community.
Ha ha ha!
living grace to the departed rests. The Church, the Queen, the Commonwealth, and all humankind, peace and concord, and to us his servants, life everlasting. Amen.
Amen.
So who have made these copies. Stalls all along the crescent. There's the poppy truck and the van down at the Fair Village Club. There is a display on inside the club. The children have also done a display which is in Jerry Farrell's shop. Live music at the Owl's Nest. Fun fair down at the Dog and Partridge. Everybody enjoy yourself and spend plenty of money. Thank you.
Well,
No, well, it's, we're open at 9:30, so are you okay for that? Like, no, I mean, that bit's okay, but if we get up at 9:30, then we can do that. That's the roadside and everything comes together. So,
what's your... You can come back in at 5
Yeah, I can do that.
You come back in at 5 for the bath.
Right, okay.
I'll get the... I'll bring it by car the other stuff.
Did you see it all?
Steve, I'll bring the car up and I'll pull up on the
air. Yeah,
there we go.
Okay, on my way. The rifle's over the shoulders like that, not like that, run.
Hey, bye. Come on, we're not for sure.
I'll see you around here sometime today. In the next half an hour or so, I should be free. Right. She's on the stall here.